He was the first openly gay United States ambassador. He's a philanthropist and community leader whose activism centers on promoting human rights and equality. In 1999, President Clinton made Hormel U.S. ambassador to Luxembourg after a much publicized political battle. Find out more, log on to glbthistorymonth.com.